stuff. But today I stand before you as an advocate for self-love. As much as I'd like to say that I no longer suffer from this disease, that would be a lie. And as much as I'd also like to say that I can change our entire community this evening, that would be a lie. But what I can do is use my struggle to relate to our community, to unite us together. This past summer, I had the privilege to perform in an independent musical called I'd Like to See More of You, which created the idea that no matter what you wear, your body is beautiful.
Step out of the sun, because you've learned, because you've learned. On the outside, always looking in, will I ever be more than I've always been? Because I'm tap, tap, tapping on the glass.